had the best laugh, he had the best sense of humor. You know, I miss him. He was just a normal guy. I mean, I've said that over and over again about Paul. I mean, he was just a normal guy. If you didn't recognize him in the movie, you would have no idea. And I think that's why people, you know, love him so much and resonate with him so much, because that's just who he was, and anyone that ever met him or knew somebody that met him could tell you the same thing. Powerful, like, you know, these people come up to me and they go, I never met your brother, but he meant the world to me. He got me into, you know, my love for cars, my passion for cars, or my passion for helping others with his work with Reach Out Worldwide. It's incredible. It's so incredible for me and my family to see all these people come out and support him and his memory and his foundation. And it warms my heart. I mean, it really, the whole family will tell you the same. The people involved in putting this event on will tell you the same. I mean, this is Paul's world. These are his people. These are the people that created who he was, his stardom and his career. And he owes everything that he had to all of the people that came out today. And so, you know, I hope wherever he is, he can watch this and see, you know, how much he's missed. And then his foundation is continuing on in his absence.
And we're car enthusiasts. Our ambition and our purpose of being here is to support Reach Out Worldwide, the foundation that Paul Walker originally started. You know, he's in our hearts, he's in the hearts of all car enthusiasts around the world, and so we're here to support the Walker family and Reach Out Worldwide. And there's nothing better than being a part of this industry and being a part of you know, the compassion and the empathy that people have towards Paul Walker and that foundation. I think that it's crucial, you know. You see it all the time, you see it in the news. People are racing, people are out of control. Just because you have a supercar, just because you have a fast car, doesn't mean that you need to respect the laws of the land. That's what tracks are for, and the purpose of you know, this actual outreach and you know, the message that we're putting out is not to street race, and to respect the power of these cars, because these are not toys. They're dangerous.
In a controlled environment, you know, you have great cars, fast cars, but don't do it on the street. Let's say protect the people that is just go online. There is a place to do it. Go online, look up some places, some locations where it's controlled. There's a track, there's safety procedures, and just take the precautions to actually have fun, get it out of your system, and be safe. That's all it's all about.
Kind of fell into it, honestly. Like, I always loved supercars, I always loved luxury cars, and I thought one day my goal is to own one, right? Now what happened was I was a radio host and I worked with Bentley. And Bentley literally just called me up one day and said, "Hey Anne, do you want a car for the weekend?" And I was like, yes, I've never had that offer before. Yes, let's definitely, I'll take you up on that. So I took the car out for about 3 days and I just started uploading my own personal experience of driving a Bentley for the first time. And it just went from there. I just got the keys to other cars. I just hustled my way into the car world and started uploading content from my personal experience of driving these cars. Yeah. I love the US for its car culture because there's always something happening. And there are so many people interested in cars here that it blows my mind. Like, you guys have different car events on pretty much every day of the week, and there's still a community for that particular event. It's amazing. Do you know, I really like it because you get a different crowd for each different kind of car. You know, so you get a certain crowd of people for supercars and then a different crowd of people for classics and then modifications and things like that. So I really like it because you end up meeting different people from different communities and from places all over the world. So you're not just stuck with the one kind of person who loves supercars. You just get to meet everyone. So I think it's awesome.